ready? Good, because I go to search for a man. Here I go. I hope I can find a man soon. I don't want to be alone anymore. I have to get someone to come and be my slave.
Grab her.
You're going into a cage.
No!
Or they'll get my sickness, kill you.
No, please, no! No!
Get to one.
By moving.
No, you are all mine. You're coming into a cage.
Who is it?
Madam, I have to clean your windows.
Go ahead.
There we go. Are they all clean now?
Yes, I think so.
It's amazing to meet you, madam.
Thank you.
You're very beautiful.
Thank you.
What a charming young man that was. I want to get involved with Paro. I see his love is in it for me, and I think he deserves it. Action.
Sorry, am I disturbing you, madam?
Not that much. Carry on.
You're distracting me. Your beauty is distracting me. I have to get some more products.
Go ahead.
Am I distracting you?
Not really, sir. There is something bothering me.
What?
What's your name?
My name is Cuthbert. but the slave.
That's an unusual name. Who made you a slave? And he said,
that guy, Perro. He made me a slave. He bought me for 5 shekel in the market.
Oh no. I should not have married that man.
Don't you know it's Pessa? Don't you know it's Pessa? Slave! Slave, I want you to clean my nipples on my toe. Now! Slave! Who are you calling slave?
I'm divorcing from you.
Oh, no.
You shouldn't be slave.
Yeah. Go away! Oh, nice hit! But you're too rubbish to get one of my hits. I hate that princess! Slave! And I also hate that girl. I never want to see her again. Slave, come in right now!
No! Let me go! Let me go, please!
No!
Please!
No! You would not go! You understand? Let him go!
No!